He is an absolute legend in carving out dance pop in the UK. It's Mr. Harris. Hello, Calvin.
How's it going?
Good, thank you. How are you?
I'm all right, yeah, pretty good.
So we're here at the Brits. You're kind of just easing yourself in.
Yeah, it's fun. I like today. It's a good part of the year, like the first, you know, proper good British awards.
Who do you think most deserves an award tonight?
I think it's quite clear that Ellie Goulding needs at least two, maybe three. I can't really think off the top of my head who's worked harder than her and had that success. So she should have a couple at least.
Who's on your table? Like, do you get all your mates or is it work people?
Yeah, it's a mixture. It's mostly work people. I'm next to my missus and I've got some mates, but also they make music as well. So it's good. It's a good little crew. You know, some people from the label who are great.
You mentioned music, but there's rumours circulating on the internet about you making a TV show with Jay-Z about EDM.
I'm a producer on it. I'm not going to be in it. Mm-hmm. I'm not like acting in it. I'm producing it with him and Will Smith and the people from his their camp. And it's written by Irvin Welsh, who did Trainspotting and Filth. It's going to be kind of like a dark, sort of comedic take on the whole thing. I mean, it's fun. It looks like it's going to be really good. But it's more like I think I'm involved as a musical advisor, and also because it's about DJing and there's little things that are very easy to get wrong, and then it compromises the credibility of the show, you know, if like little things are slightly off, so I can help with that.